Number 5.
India-Pakistan border fencing covers almost all land area with barbed wires and floodlighting except few spots. During the Pathankot attack, the terrorists had used one of the marshy stretch located 5 km downstream of Bamiyal, near Tash border outpost, in Punjab to enter the Indian territory. These treacherous areas and marshy stretch could not be fenced by traditional means. Spots like this have been used by terrorists time and again, to enter Indian side.
Number 4.
Israel has faced similar situation along its border, and successfully secured most of its border with high-tech surveillance systems which includes laser walls. Modeled after Israeli security, India has started Operation Chakravyuh, which draws inspiration from the impenetrable military formation from the Mahabharata.
Number 3.
Here is how the laser walls work. 1. The laser wall is a mechanism that detects objects passing across the line of sight between a laser source and a detector, and sets off the alarm if it's breached. 2. The laser walls are equipped with night and fog operability tools to ensure functioning in low visibility conditions. 3. The laser sensors are connected through satellite-based signal command system to ensure remote monitoring.
Number 2.
BSF and Indian Army have jointly surveyed and identified certain areas. There are 45 such vulnerable areas, along the Indo-Pak border in Punjab, and Jammu and Kashmir where it will be installed. Currently, 8 infrared and laser beam intrusion detection systems have started functioning along the international border in Punjab.
Number 1.
Apart from these, 4 other pilot projects of similar kind in stretches of 30 to 40 kilometers of international border in Jammu and Gujarat, and one in West Bengal along Indo-Bangla border have been approved by Home Ministry. India, having been the target of cross-border infiltrations, has now stepped up the efforts to effectively secure its border. Laser walls will go a long way in providing better border security.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.